Hello guys, what's it setter, and it's been a while since my last video, so yeah, I'm just gonna put this up now, and yeah, we'll start off with level. So we started up with 98 rune crafting, so that's one more level to go, and then we're 99. That's awesome. So here's my stats since last time. I got 98 runecrafting as you just saw. I also got 94 construction and 100 engineering. So yeah, I also got 2430 total level now, so that's awesome. I'm just gonna spin this. And here we got another alchemist shit. How many I got now? I got 6. Let's combine. I have no idea what all this does, so yeah. So bank, just a random crap, full rune. Yeah. Sorry if I sound a little bit different. I'm starting to get sick. So yeah. Teleport tab, cape outfit, random tab. Yeah, I know this, nothing changed. Timepiece, I tried to do the Glacor challenge by Darden, but yeah, since I got so shit computer and I don't only sing of stuff, I didn't manage to do it well enough. I managed to kill 5 Glacors. I believe it was in 2 minutes and 58 seconds or something like that. Oh yeah. I got Virtus for Armadale, Blue Scroll I'm gonna do later on. And there my voice started to crack up. Awesome. Just need to take something to drink. Yeah, sorry about that. Random. Tab. Got some planks for construction. I have no idea how much I got in planks. I also got some random runes. Coconut for magic saplings, I'm gonna run that later on. Then got fell sacks I've planted. Yeah, I guess I can take that too right now. I actually planted one of the wishing well bushes. I have no idea what the hell that does. So let's just try. I didn't watch a friend's video, or I think it was a friend video of this fruit or bush. Actually need to pay cash to get experience, so let's see how much I have to pay. This is one of the new ones, I believe. There you go, wishing well bush. Check out 2200 experience time pick from 569k. Yes, hey, so I paid 569k. Just gonna drop this just in case. Wait, drop and drop. Yeah, let's see what I get from this. Okay, I guess I got a lot of junk. Let's see how much this is worth. That lag. Maple, Vine of Samurak, Death Runes, and... Say what? 569. So, Shengoku. Is that one of the new seeds, or... Let's see, farming. Everything, I guess. Love the 76. Okay, Shengu. Yeah. My throat is killing me. There we go, Shengu. That's awesome. 87 farming. So, yeah, I paid 569. GP for this, and let's see what I get back. The price check is at 569k. Yeah, trying to spot some grapevines. So let's just see how much I get from this. Okay, I don't get 569k, that's for sure. I sound so weird while talking through this microphone. Yeah, not worth selling. 200k there, 100k there, 300 GP there, and this one sold. So yeah, this will grant experience in strength. Actually, harvesting this plant will grant experience in strength. Okay, that's weird. Oh well. So yeah, I was gonna see how much this is worth. See if my Felsex probably not worth anything. 700, 800k. Then my new planks is worth 35 mil. And I'm gonna use up this. So yeah. Well, I guess that's this for now, guys. I'm gonna try to get better and. Almost in 6 mil. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get better and start making videos again. So that's it for now. I got 98 runecrafting and 2430 total. So I'll see you guys later on. See ya.